And Jeff, you talk about rivalries in the NHL. Everybody talks about Montreal Bruins, but over the years, Montreal Hartford has had some great overtime games. I know you're the researcher. You've come up with them.
Chelsea Canadians have a million Stanley Cups. The Whalers got brass bonanza. But over the last decade, there's been some great overtime games between the two teams, and I decided to rank the top five of them.
Well, we got our top five, and let's count them down. Here they are, the top five overtime goals in this series. Montreal and Hartford counting down. First off, playoff memory, that's a sore one to Whaler fans, Jeff. April 9th of 89.
Kay Whitmore, remember the goalie of the future? Reaches out, the field of puck, oh no, brain lock. Right on Courtnall's stick. Goalie of the future, goalie of the past.
Number four is a recent memory of a guy that's no longer here this year, and this was this year.
The Whale ended up missing the playoffs, but if hockey survives in this town, Joe, remember this night, remember this goal. Husera from the point, Turcotte rebound, sellout crowd goes bonkers, Turcotte goes berserk.
Unbelievable night that was. A game that actually took 2 days to play back in May of 92, Jeff. Number three.
The Whale was on the verge of a great playoff upset, one of the best of the 90s, but Courtnell slides this lame puffball under Frankie Pietrangelo. Frankie had been absolutely stupendous at that point, 53 saves.
Number four on our all-time list of overtime goals from Jeff Jacobs between Montreal and Hartford brings us back to April 23rd of 86.
Greatest goal in Whalers history. Dineen, John Wayne on skates, a hero. He blows around Larry Robinson. This isn't Chris Pronger, folks. This is the real Larry Robinson. Dineen goes upstairs. Wow.
Oh, that is a great one. But the number one, Jeff. April 29th, 86, same series, different outcome, of course.
Evil Claude Lemieux goes high to the glove side on Michael Ewing. You know, Joe, there's a photographic sequence at Wendy's across the street from the Forum. If you want real heartburn, Whalers fans, go buy the double chili and take a check out on the photos.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, they could use that double chili tonight. Jeff, what is going on with